Christine Coleman, and this is RAFV Update. Here at RAFV, our team is dedicated to bringing you the latest in industry news and local happenings, both within our association and the surrounding communities. It's hard to believe we are already trading iced tea in for pumpkin spice lattes, but here we are. The spring and summer market has been great here in the Fox Valley and Kane County. A 5% decrease in home inventory has led to some positive changes around here. Demand is higher, homes are selling in just a little over 30 days, and prices are higher. So that's good news for realtors and their sellers. We can expect things to slow down a little bit here as we head in towards fall, but keep your nose to the grindstone, RAFV. The end of summer and the entrance of fall is not just about changing leaves and school starting. There are a lot of fun upcoming events at the Realtor Association of the Fox Valley that we want you to know about, so please stay tuned to your email to find out all about them. Our next upcoming event is the annual meeting and installation of incoming President Michael Simpson and the 2019 officers. It takes place on September 20th here at the Grand Victoria Casino in Elgin. There will be drinks, food, and Michael will be talking about the direction he will be taking RAFV for his upcoming term, as well as outlining a new member participation program that will blow your mind. After the event, there will be an after party with a live band. So please stay tuned and check it out. October means it's time for the third annual RPAC Reverse Raffle. This year, it's going to be held here at the Pheasant Run Resort in St. Charles. October 25th, the last person standing wins. All night, we're going to be pulling ticket numbers, and the last ticket pulled will win $5,000. And it could be you. All you have to do is call Missy and get your ticket and show up. There will be a ton of games and raffles, including a new puck toss game and the famous heads or tails game. Drinks, food, a DJ, what more could you ask for? Seriously, when this video is done, call Missy and get your ticket. Have you started your Christmas shopping yet? That's okay, neither have I. But it's never too soon to mark your calendars for the RAFV holiday party. It'll be Friday, December 7th at 11 a.m. And in education news, 2019 is the Chinese Zodiac Year of the Pig, but it's also the managing broker renewal deadline. RAFV will be offering free continuing education classes to help meet your renewal requirements. Classes begin in late October, and class schedule will be released in late August. Managing brokers must have their CE completed and their licenses renewed by April 30th, 2019. Our inaugural Foundations and Leadership class is coming to a close, with 10 candidates set to graduate in mid-August of this year. The program was a huge success, and we are just ramping up to launch our second year, which will begin in mid-November of 2018. We will just start to accept applications, so if you are interested, please contact our CEO, Chris Studebaker, for more information. Hey, business partners, have you heard about our new Business Partner Sponsorship Incentive Program? Based on your feedback, we've decided to streamline the sponsorship registration process. Now you can register on an annual basis instead of event by event. We hope this will allow you to better plan and budget for the year. In addition, we plan on rewarding you for registering early. This means we will be opening registration for all our events for the upcoming year on September 6th. Contact either Missy or Lisa to find out how you can earn bonus dollars by registering early. What's been happening on the advocacy front? Well, a lot. Our three big local victories in the last quarter have been the following. First, our Aurora win was for the removal of an ordinance requiring single-family homes to have fire sprinklers when they rent the property. Secondly, in Elgin, we were able to keep the city from increasing their rental inspection fees. Had we not stopped this motion, rental inspection fees would have increased 600%. And lastly, in Geneva, we were able to negotiate lower impact fees. On a national scale, thank you to all who answered the national call for action. I am happy to tell you that your efforts, along with 125,000 other realtors who answered the call, made a huge difference. The U.S. Senate approved a bill earlier in the month to keep the National Flood Insurance Program operating for 4 more months. There is still more work to be done on this issue, but what a great way for realtors to flex our advocacy muscles on Capitol Hill. Oh, and business partners, were you aware that you too can be RPAC major investors? Well, you can. We will be launching a video on this very topic in the next couple weeks. And if you are interested in becoming a major investor, please contact our CEO, Chris Studebaker, for more information. That's it for this edition of RAFV Update. Enjoy the rest of your summer, and we'll see you soon at one of our upcoming events. Thank you for watching.